Al Capone is through. Facing trial on income tax evasion, Al Capone finds an aroused government ready to put him behind bars. Overlord of every type of vice, the man who rose to power during Prohibition leaves federal court a convicted felon. Capone is sentenced to 11 years in prison, but he is to be released 4 years before his sentence was up to die in Florida, a victim of disease. Judge Wilkerson, who sentenced public enemy number one.